हेलो बच्चों, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट पार्किंसंस डिजीज, इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द डिजीज, सिम्टम्स, क्लासिफिकेशंस ऑफ ड्रग एंड मैकेनिज्म ऑफ एक्शंस ऑफ ड्रग यूज्ड इन पार्किंसंस डिजीज एंड सम मेजर साइड इफेक्ट्स ऑफ द ड्रग यूज्ड इन पार्किंसंस डिजीज। बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग टू द डेफिनेशन पार्ट, आई वॉन्ट टू यू अंडरस्टैंड द मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ द डोपामिन। बेसिकली डोपामिन इज ए न्यूरो ट्रांसमीटर्स which plays a role in pleasure, motivation, learning and body movement. Dopamine acts on area of the brain to give you feeling of pleasure, satisfaction, motivation, and it's dopamine which controls your body movement. So if there is no dopamine in your brain, so these tasks cannot be performed by your brain smoothly. Parkinson's disease is a complex, progressive neurodegenerative disease wherein depletion of dopaminergic neurons in basal ganglia means low production of dopamine or no production of dopamine. The main motor symptoms of Parkinson's disease can be remembered as a TREP, where T stands for tremor, R for rigidity, A for akinesia or bradykinesia, and P for postural instability. On the screen, all motor and non-motor symptoms are mentioned on the screen. You can note down or take a screenshot. The other important symptoms is masked face, means face without any expression or expressionless face. Classifications of drug used in Parkinson's disease. First one is dopamine precursor, that is levodopa. Second one is dopaminergic agonist, and they are promipixole, ropinirole and bromocriptine. Third one is dopamine facilitator and drug is amantadine. Fourth one is decarboxylase inhibitors and drugs are carbidopa, benzerazide. And fifth one is COMT inhibitors and drugs are entacapone and tolcapone. Sixth one is monoamine oxidase B inhibitors and drugs are rasaglene and selegline. Mechanism of action. You know, patients only need dopamine to get relief from the Parkinson's disease. The drugs I discuss above in classification sections, they all do to enhance dopamine somehow in the brain. Levodopa, also known as L-dopa, once it enter to the brain, it is converted into the dopamine by the enzyme aromatic L-amino acid decarboxylase. It is also known as dopa decarboxylase. Once again, I am repeating it that levodopa absorbed and crosses blood-brain barrier and enter to the brain where it is converted to the dopamine. But you know, there are lots of obstruction occur during the movement of the levodopa. Only its fraction part reaches to the brain. As levodopa gets degraded by decarboxylation to dopamine in peripheral tissue, particularly in gut wall, liver and kidney. This causes reduction of the levodopa that reaches to the brain, which is about 1% of oral dose reaches to the brain. You know, the rest dopamine, which is converted to dopamine, left in the peripheral region and produce unwanted side effects. That's why levodopa comes with carbidopa, which inhibits degradation of levodopa in peripheral region. Mechanism of action of dopaminergic agonist. Ropinirole and promipixole activate dopamine receptors and help neural receptors to use dopamine more effectively. Mechanism of action of amantadine. The mechanism of action of amantadine is not clear, but it increases dopamine release in the animal brain, promotes presynaptic synthesis and release of dopamine in the brain. Decarboxylase inhibitors. Carbidopa and benzerazide. I already have discussed about the mechanism of action of carbidopa. Mechanism of action of COMT inhibitors. The catechol O-methyltransferase enzyme degrades dopamine. Here entacapone and tolcapone inhibit the COMT enzyme, and as a result they slow the metabolism of levodopa and results in an increase in its bioavailability and duration of action. MAO-B inhibitors, rasaglene and selegline. The monoamine oxidase enzymes are responsible for catabolizing dopamine. Rasagliin and selegliin act as irreversible MAO inhibitors. Most common side effects of the anti-Parkinson's drugs. I have listed some common side effects of anti-Parkinson's drug. You can note down or take a screenshot. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, like, and drop comments to support my work.